Hello, welcome back to Heartfelt Cuisine, cooking at home with Ivy. So today I will be cooking spicy chili with basil, and here are the ingredients. So I have 800 grams chicken breast, cut in cubes. Then I have basil. I have shallots and garlic. 3 tablespoons of soy sauce, 3 tablespoons of fish sauce, 3 teaspoons of sugar. Since I don't have fresh chili, I will use the chili flakes. And then this one is pepper. I will not put salt since I will use soy sauce, but it depends also on your taste. You can add if you want. And then I will be using a wok. So now the wok is hot, so I will put the oil. So we'll just wait a few minutes until the oil is hot. Now, then first, we need to saute the chicken. This is 800 grams of chicken breast. In this recipe, we use chicken breast and cubes. I set aside the chicken here, and then you can see there's still oil, and it's time for us to saute the shallots. You can also use red onions or white onions because it's a little bit sweet. Depends on your taste also, but now I use shallots. It's in the recipe. I'm just giving you other options just in case you don't have shallots. Okay, so let's just wait until the onion is transparent. Garlic.
adding the sauce. So I'll put the 3 tablespoons of soy sauce. And then 3 tablespoons of fish sauce. And the 3 teaspoons of sugar. Now they starting to have a beautiful color. In this recipe, you need to use fresh chili, but since I don't have, I will use the chili flakes later. And also it depends on the amount of the chili that you will put. Not that much because they don't like it super spicy. But it's up to you. So we'll just let it simmer. A little bit so that the bottom will not get burned and the chicken will be evenly coated. Then I will cook the chicken. That's enough. And some pepper. Okay. Well, when I'm cooking, I don't use veggie, or what you call it in Philippines, like virgin water. So I just use salt and pepper and sometimes a little bit of sugar. But mostly salt and pepper. The taste is perfect. Let's just simmer until the sauce with juice and the chicken will absorb the taste. In cooking, you need also to taste so you can adjust if you need to add a little bit more of salt or a little bit of sugar. It depends. This one only. Now I can see the sauce is already reduced. Sorry. Sometimes I get confused. See? You can try this at home for your lunch or dinner. Perfect match for the rice. Okay, and then I guess it's time to add the basil. I'm not sure if in my place in Philippines, if there is basil in the market. If not, if they don't have, maybe I can suggest you can use the chili leaves Besides, we're using it in tinolang manok. And it tastes good just to have the same look. But the taste will be a little bit different. Oh, sorry for that. I guess there's a little bit some chili seeds in my throat. Sorry. So, you need to put the basil at the very end, not to overcook it. I guess it's done. Then it's time to plate. Use this so I can scoop easily. And there you go. Spicy chili. Sorry. Spicy chicken with basil. Spicy and then chili. Sorry. Spicy chicken with basil. Yummy. I will put the recipe again at the description box below, so just check if you want to try it. I promise it's so yummy, and for sure your kids and your family will love it. But if your kids are not used to spiciness, just adjust the chili, the amount of chili. Please subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell.